guys, welcome back to Benefield Lunch. My name is Faith.
Noah.
Today we are doing a funky taste test challenge, and today's flavor we are doing grass soda.
Mowed and bottled in the USA.
It's not bad.
I'm just saying. I don't know what it tastes like.
It tastes like bushes. It's not that bad. I could drink it, but it don't taste like grass.
You know the sour candies? What are they called? Airhead? No, not Airheads.
It tastes like those watermelon candies.
Like the very sour candies, but not sour. You guys, I'm gonna drink all of this. 3, 2. One.
Dad, we want this one.
I hate the... Ew, it stinks. Your burps smell bad.
I'll have whatever he's having.
It went on my nose a little bit, so I got tears.
I don't like the taste. It smells really good.
It shoved on my nose.
It smells really good, though.
Well, do I look like... Yes, I do.
All right.
All right. All right, Faith, we're going to do a challenge. Drink all of it without stopping, all right, guys?
I'll puke.
Does that sound fair? Sweet.
I don't need that smell going up my mouth.
Right.
I would drink this all down. Like, it's not that bad. Like, I could drink this.
I can't.
I can drink this all if I want.
Want me to drink that?
You guys actually need to try this one. And like.
Wait, it's right here.
Here, let me get one more. I'm sorry. I can't believe how bad.
Alright. Guys, this is about to be bad, alright.
That makes me drunk. Guys, ready?
Guys, ready?
Oh my goodness, Noah.
3.
Oh wait, don't get these drinks. I don't know. Ew. This makes me burp a lot. I actually burped that time.
It hurts.
I accidentally perked two times.
All right, guys. Guys, I'm a true legend. I drink both of these. Y'all see that? Do you see that?
Just think.
Do you think I actually got mowed and bottled and anything I say? No, I know it's probably isn't a good say, but was it mowed? Actually. Well, guys, 2-1. This way. I got this, guys. 3, 2, 1. I'm so sick.
Burp that way. Okay, guys, so that's gonna be it of today's video. Please subscribe, share this video with your friends and family. Till next time, bye.
Peace out.
All right.